Sauron has influence on all things untamed. The goblins have been roused from their mountain caves and will fight for the Dark Lord. Even now, their armies advance on the ancient elven port city of Mithlond. Sauron also sends the corsairs of Umbar to attack from the sea. Once this port is destroyed, the elves will have no hope of escaping to the west.
Been leaving Hello, everybody, by means welcome of this back port once city again.
My name is Jordan, also known as J-Monster, and you're watching the second episode of our evil Battle for Middle-Earth 2 playthrough.
Once we and destroy any
I have some serious
here,
questions about the premise of this mission.
Our invasion force into Eriador.
How did Sauron get forces Capture all the way the over to Eriador? We'll I mean, there's like, ships. I don't think we destroyed Rivendell, did we? No, there's like Rivendell between the Orcs and the Misty Mountains and everything that lies beyond. Like, they're a bulwark.
I don't know.
Let's start assembling our fleet here. These corsair ships are actually really powerful. I've tried to play this map a few times now, and I keep getting my ass handed to me. It's hard. The evil campaign is substantially more difficult than the good counterpart.
We have the building.
But we need to make some of these overpowered corsair black ships, because they're going to be needed. Let's get them out as quick as we can.
We can use them to assault the Grey Havens.
I'm going to make 6 of them, which is ridiculous. But since we have the scavenger skill here, it's so good for this mission because we get so much money for killing all the boats. So like what I spend on them right now, we're gonna make it back in like no time.
Use
and then we'll have a huge
fleet. To sink the enemy vessels.
There we go. Start assembling our fleet. I love the way they just come out of there. It's like buying a freaking fleet of warships from IKEA. Just snap together. Go, go, go! Ah, crap. Come on!
The elves are fleeing the Grey Havens! Send them to the bottom!
Nice of them to send them one by one without an escort to their doom. Watch this.
Excellent!
They just friggin' melt these ships. It's ridiculous. They're so powerful. They do the same thing to infantry, too. Like, they're just friggin' unstoppable. Wrecked. Oh shit. No, survive. Oh, it's gonna get away. Oh, it got away. Did we lose? Oh. Oh, it was like right at the edge. Sorry. You're boned. Go, powerful Swedish Navy. More elven transports are fleeing. Let's get them. Crap. Captain, set us on an intercept course. Boom. Goodbye. Look at that, 250 gold for just killing defenseless elven transports. Yup. Corsairs, right there. I love how they brand them with the faction icon. That's really cool. Like on the sails there? I really like that, it's a nice touch. Boom. Get out. Bitch! Oh shit. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Go! Oh, let's get him. He's not gonna get away. I think they start sending warships right about now. Anytime now. Yeah, they're gonna come out of here. This is like the mouth of the Havens. These two pillars right here are the gateway into the bay. Yep, see, I've played this way too many times. This opening sequence, like once we get on land, well, you're gonna see what's gonna happen, but like it's gonna be some D-Day stuff. An invasion on the beaches, and it's ridiculous. There's so many elven troops and they're so strong. My strategy is gonna be to try and lure them to the beach and just use my navy really well to support my army. I see blue things. Yeah. Before we do that,
there's the enemy. What should we do?
I'm gonna kill these archers right here. Make it a little easier for us to get into the bay. Come on, kill them. Pew pew pew. Yeah, look at this. They just destroy them, and we get money for this. And they just run around like they're on fire. Well, that's hilarious. So cheap, but I don't feel bad at all. Die. Gotta be careful though, because they do have ships in the harbor and they can attack us and we can't even see them. Like, they can attack us from off screen. That's ridiculous. It's a huge unit of elven archers. I feel like ours aren't that big. I don't know. Maybe they are. I just didn't notice. Oh yeah, free powers. Thank you.
They're attacking us.
Boom. Eat it. Get back! Get back! Yeah, I don't want to get too close. There's a bombard ship up there somewhere. Can I make bombard ships? I don't think I actually can do that. Six ships enough? Nah. We're gonna have to try and make some more, because like, I feel like ships are the best thing in this game. As long as we can lure things towards our ships and support our infantry with our fleet, then we can take just about anything the elves will throw at us. This is our trump card, our ace in the hole. Look at this, they just destroy towers. How does that even work? They're just fire arrows. Boom. Yeah, thank you, thank you. Alright, now we gotta move over here. We gotta engage the elven fleet as they come out of the harbor there. Go, go, go.
Fly, fly, fools.
Use the bombard ships to attack structures in the Grey Havens.
Oh, can I actually make bombard ships? Okay, you can be two. I also try to sink them. Oh, no. We gotta try and protect our troops for as long as we can. Get as many of them to the shore as possible. Then we have to, like, micromanage this big fleet here and everything else that goes on the beach. Like, it's crazy. It's just an intense battle. Although you wouldn't guess by total lack of things happening right now. Oh yeah, here comes our D-Day fleet. Fuck yes. Yes, definitely do that. Quite a lot of ships. And there's another line of them to come yet.
We spotted the enemy.
Oh, here they come. Get wrecked. Boom. Thank you for the money. I think that's all of them. Oh, there's yet more. That's a lot of troops.
The armada's assembled. Prepare for the assault.
Oh my god. So many of them. I don't know what we should do. Okay, let's pull our ships back.
Busy.
Nope.
Come on, you sea rats.
It's an attack.
They're over here too.
There we go. See, this is what we gotta do. Oh crap, that's not good. Oh no, goblins. Don't do it. Pull back. Get moving. Yeah, that's right, cutting towards. Oh, we can't get those archers though. Archers need to die. Oh god, get on there.
Destroy the elves. Burn it all down.
Murder, death, kill, murder, death, kill.
We're under attack.
Fight.
Oh, they won't friggin' die. Get in there. Oh nice. More troops over here. Such an intense battle. Oh, they got more of them up here. They've got even more troops hiding up here. Oh, wait, those are our troops.
What the fuck?
Where did all this come from? This is a skull totem. Oh, it's that damn ant. Yeah, I killed that bastard. He's almost dead. Oh, shit. Get out of there. Try and save them. Oh, we did. Got the last guy out. Okay, let's take these guys and let's move in. Let's go and block the harbor again. Oh, if only I could, like, get these guys. Beach is ours. Nothing will stop us now. Do I get builders now? That would be cool.
We found the king.
Okay, let's assemble our troops. Let's get everybody up here.
March.
Pretty big invasion force. Oh, now we get a base. How wonderful.
We're under it.
The beach
beautiful,
is ours.
Beautiful.
Now build a base and destroy the elven city.
Okay, I'm just going to save real quick because I've been having problems with this crashing as well. I don't want to lose our progress because this is the best I've done so far. Usually I just get shut down on the beach. What? But I thought I had... No, I guess not. Okay. There we go. Much better. Oh shit, they're attacking us already. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Get your ass in there. Destroy that bombard. Oh, they crippled my fleet. They're all on fire. I wasn't paying attention. That's not good. Freaking bombard ships. Look at them. They're like just glitching through each other. Whatever. Makes total sense. If you don't think about it. Where's their fortress? Oh, it's up in there. Well, let's go terrorize these elven peasants. I wonder if we can even do that. Probably can't even attack them. Oh, Mithlond sentries? Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay, so they're probably gonna come for us. So let's do that.
You hear that?
Assemble our forces. We have half-full marauders. Oh, I guess that's our command limit. Builder.
I know.
Let's do a goblin thingy.
You know what to do.
A builder. We have a goblin cave already? What's this? Oh, I see. Battle carriers, that's useful. Upgrade
the
that.
Enemy is on us.
If there's any like harassment we can do, like anywhere we can stick these
We're
guys.
Done with this one.
No, I feel like that's it. I feel like that's that we're well placed here. Do we have any archers left?
What?
Nope, but damn, do we have a lot of goblin warriors.
Go.
Oh, we got some more of these guys too. Some elite trolls. Oh, we do have archers. Give them the banner. Oh, we have so much money too? This is ridiculous. I'm just drowning in money. Spider hole expansion? Well, that's kind of cool. Let's do that. Builder.
The eye is watching us.
Let's give ourselves a little bit more of this.
There will be no slacking here.
Tea. Yes.
Make yourself useful.
Look at this horde.
The treasure trove.
Cool.
You'll do as you're told. Attacking us! Another building, all finished up.
We're just gonna move them right here. And they just ambush everything.
Can
build. No, not a treasure trove. A sentry tower.
You know what to do. Alright, get back to work!
Yeah, let's do that. Let's just build a series of sentry towers.
I know! Make yourself useful!
Go!
Get ready, goblins!
Okay, there we go. All group together, one big happy family. Let's do this. Let's make these elves suffer. Oh god. Kill them lancers. I feel like I probably needed to put my spearmen in front. I'm not nearly coordinated enough. Oh no, my goblins! You there, get those guys. Yeah, give it to them. Pull back a little bit.
To the camp. Come on. Go now.
We accomplished what we needed to. That was like 3 units of elven cavalry worked out. That's not bad. Fire arrows.
We're done with this one.
Fire arrows.
What else is there to build?
There we go. They can all support each other. Yes. God, we have like unlimited money. This is kind of ridiculous. Yeah, let's just upgrade our stuff as much as we possibly can. we build any recruitment things? No.
We cannot command any more troops.
We're probably well over our command limit anyways.
Alright, get back to work!
They're attacking us!
I'll build the goblin cave right over
Make
here.
We will infest this land!
Yeah, run out of ships. That's okay. We've got more troops down here. Oh, nice!
March.
I guess there's no way for us to heal, though. That kind of sucks.
To the camp. Fix that
I think there is a way, and I just don't see it. No, there really isn't.
We've expanded the treasure trove.
Nice. Fire arrows,
we
yeah, let's do that.
We're under attack.
Oh, my poor ships. Haha, get wrecked.
You do as you're told. Listen here. New armor.
Leadership. 50% damage and armor earn experience twice as fast. That's kind of cool. I guess we'll just upgrade this, I suppose.
Bow before me, vermin.
Let's do this.
What? We have the forged blade.
Oh my goodness, they're just letting us do whatever we want. I'm okay with that. Oh, look at this golden army of Doom. We're even gonna have golden archers. I love it.
We have the flaming arrows now. You do what you're told.
Let's build one more goblin cave.
Build
right over here. Upgrade that again.
This army can't get any
That's fine. Okay, perfect. Forward! For the Misty Mountains! There we go. Yeah, we're doing just fine. Oh, kill these guys! What does that do?
The elves are hiding in the trees! It's an ambush!
Just use our bonuses. Oh, crap! Oh no, my archers! Oh, you damn cavalry. Eat spearmen. Oh, there's so many of them. I guess I'll just put this totem down. Oh no. Oh no, they're going after my goblin king. I really need to get some archers, but I need to kill off some of my troops first because I just have a massive goblin horde. We just have to do as much damage as we can to use these guys as shock troops. Yes. Oh, damn it. Use your poison thingies. Kill them all. That's right, die, you goddamn elves. Oh, God. Oh, it just missed us. Oh, the choppiness. Where does that even come from? Why? Oh, shit. Oh, no, he got it one off. Oh, there's so many of these guys. Holy shit. Just die. Oh shit. I can't let the Goblin King die. If he dies, I lose. Oh, I'll get out of there. Kill. So many of them. What does this Total of Death even do? Reveal, Shroud, Textel. Oh, I should at least have him near to buff my troops, though. That makes sense.
Leave none alive.
This cannot seriously be the entirety of the mission. I would be very disappointed if that's the case. They just gave me enough troops to like run over all resistance. It makes me feel really bad for losing so many times at this map. I meant to have this out yesterday, but I just got frustrated and gave up because I kept getting my ass handed to me. Oh, what?
Destroy! Destroy! Bow before me,
Trolls! Move!
We're just walking by these elvish citizens. Like nothing has happened.
Go! Run!
It's an attack!
Oh, we just overwhelmed the shit out of them. Like, they couldn't even stop us.
Keep moving.
We're only just below the command right now. Or the command's cap now.
I knew we should have fled sooner. Now it's too late.
You're right, it's too late. All hope is lost.
March.
How about we even get down there? There's one last elven fortress by the water. We should deploy ships to destroy it. Oh, interesting. What are you guys doing? I didn't see this down here.
There they are,
these guys. What does this even do? Like, what is that? Outpost? Oh, generates extra resources. I see. That's kind of neat. Yeah, let's do that. Charge!
Come on, you sea rats.
They're pikes, so they're probably really weak against us. Look at that, we're just cutting them up. Mithlond sentries. God, what a joke.
Steal it!
I don't know. I feel like they're not a very... Oh, yeah, go IKEA ships! Yeah, I feel like the Mithlond sentries are probably not the most useful unit in the game. Where is this other elven fortress? Oh, right there. It's got a ton of towers, too. Oh, did we capture some booty? Love it. I'm all about the booty.
Get busy. Move along.
There we go. Perfect. That's probably enough. Oh, my bombard ship. I forgot about you. Aha! Why is it on fire? I don't understand. Like, why is that burning?
They're attacking us!
Oh, what? I didn't even see it. Die! Oh, wrecked. Holy crap. Did our bombard ship do that? Is it me or is our bombard invisible? Oh, there it is. Oh, the range on that thing. Look at that. That's really useful. I'm gonna remember that. Be useful in other missions. Yep, there it is. The Grey Havens have crumbled in one turn. We conquered it as swiftly as we conquered Lorien. That's a lot. We get resources for killing buildings? I thought it was just units.
Let all the world fear the darkness.
It's good to know. Oh, hello, Christopher Lee.
I miss you, buddy.
Yeah, that's right.
The remaining elves
suffer.
Are scattered into the hills. Have an ancient debt to pay to the hobbits of the nearby shire.
Oh god, really? We're just ruining everything. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. That is... Oh, so ugly. That must be the king right there. Yeah, you can see a scorpion in the background. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. That is number 2 for the evil faction. Like I said, I'm sorry it took so long, but I was trying to play this last night and I just got hammered over and over and over and I just gave up. But yeah, we just one-shotted it this time. Beautiful. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next episode, which is going to be a siege battle. We are going to do a Medieval 2 siege battle. I think we're playing with... I think it's Crusaders, but I could be wrong. Could just be vanilla. But yeah, you guys will see. And then after that, I think we're going to have either a Call of Warhammer online battle, or we're going to have a Call of Warhammer historical battle. We will see. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.